Cape Palace, Dad. It's 8:15 Wednesday night. If you get a chance, give me a call. Nothing urgent. Just want to talk to you. I thought the article, at least the thing on online, it's going to be printed tomorrow in the Times, was good. I think it's clear.
It appears
the country is headed in the right direction, and that nearly half of Americans say that right now they're struggling to stay where they are financially. So it's been tough for people here in Ohio, too. We stopped in at a local